Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for the singing of our national anthem that Bremerton High's very own, Naima Young. As a sign of good sportsmanship, we invite you as fans to join in the positive support for the members of our athletic solutions and the worship of the night's contest.
We would like to welcome all of you to tonight's game. Thank you for supporting our school athletics. The athletes playing tonight from both teams have worked very hard and appreciate your support and encouragement. Everybody who is listening, in the spirit of honoring this game we all love, we ask you to review the code of good sportsmanship. We have several athletes from both schools that are here to talk to you.
We, the players and coaches of Bremerton team and CK, as well as the cheerleaders, parents, and spectators, are expected to respect these values of sportsmanship and are encouraged to help us in all possibilities of sportsmanship. What is sportsmanship? A true sportsman is a person who can take a loss for the team. A sportsman wins without blame. Sportsmanship is a common thing.
Okay, guys. We need it quiet here. They're speaking to you. They're not just talking just us. They're talking to you as fans and to their teammates. So give them your attention.
We all need to show courtesy, acceptance, and understanding towards each other, remembering that this athletic contest is only a game and not a matter of life and death for the players and coaches.
We recognize that our officials are here to do their best and to make their game as fair as possible. We respect them and our opponents, and we ask that you do the same. Our goal is to make this a positive experience for everyone on the court and in the students.
Together, we can be a part of a much-needed message sent throughout our communities and interscholastic athletics that promotes and develops lifetime values when fueled by good sportsmanship. Together, we win.
Thank you, Ms. Carmen, and our students. All right, sports fans, let's meet the starting lineups. For both teams, it's announced. And the coaches, the Cougars, and the Knights. First up, from Center Kitsap, senior number 3, Aiden Cole. Senior number 5, Nolan Rothbard.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Foul number 14, just got a little playing on the shooting two.
Number two,
And for tonight, number 22, Tom Humber. Over 3 years old, we're good at that.
Thank you.
number five, Bobber. As his second. Davis is at line.
Thank you. Thank you. Pizza, 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 p Thank you. Second, I'm going to go. I'm going to go.
That's a good one. That's a lot of time for you. Thank you. Foul on number 20, Daniel Lazarus. Foul. Shooting with number 3, 8-4. Returning to the court, and on the floor, Gavin Anderson.
Thank you. Take care, we'll see you tomorrow night for another home. Boys, basketball game.
Thank you.